What's up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But before we get in the video, hey, we just remind you that you are loved, you are appreciated, and you are blessed. Hey, every single day that you wake up. But if you are new here to the channel, make sure to smash the subscribe button down below. And hit the post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, not once or twice, but three times every single day. If you hit that bell, hey, you won't miss a video. But tell them who we got today.
All right, guys, you suggested an absolute banger. Yes, you and I together are introducing Jordan to The Outfield, and the song is Your Love.
The Outfield.
Yes. I love this song. I think you're going to like it.
All right, let's go ahead and get into it. 80s banger, you say.
This is probably one I've heard too many times. Yes.
80s banger. Like, more of a banger than Corey Hart Sunglasses at Night.
You just loved that song.
I'm trying to, like...
so much gets compared to that one.
That's like one of my top 80s bangers ever. Like, I just love the vibe to that song. Yeah. That's my morning time song. All right. The Outfield, Your Love. Let's go and get into it. Remember, if you are new, hit that subscribe button. Let's get it. Banger.
Your face says his face says it all. That was pure excitement. I love that moment.
I love it. I don't know exactly what genre you would put it.
I would put it in pop.
I'll say it feels kind of like a rock pop kind of mix. But no, you're absolutely right. It's a banger. And dude's voice.
Not just him. You heard when they came in.
He has an amazing voice by himself. And please drop down in the comments what is his name. But even when they all come in, they all mesh so well.
And it was just like, I don't know, it's just the way they project. I feel like they just project.
Like that, I don't know if I'm using the right wording or terminology
for it. But there is something about the way that their voice just carries.
Yes, it carries on the note. Exactly. Let's get back to it. Let me rewind it just a little bit.
I'm so excited that you just
said
that.
No, this is a banger. No, I like it.
This is a really good song.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. okay, so
like I'm laughing because his voice is so
it's piercing. It's really piercing.
Yeah. That's what it, like. I don't know if I've ever heard another male voice, and like I feel like he's not singing falsetto.
No,
I mean like his actual just like this normal singing voice.
It's kind of like a natural tone.
Yes, like I don't know if I've heard that from anybody else that we've reacted to.
Right,
but ugh. I really don't have a lot to say.
This is a good one.
I love it. And then obviously he's talking about, you know, a woman. He's talking about, obviously, you know, so far what I'm getting, because I'm vibing out so much, is, you know, he doesn't want to lose, you know, the woman that he's in love with.
Yeah. And look at the cool setup.
Right. And again, I may be missing something because I love it. I'm a vibe out to it. Yeah. So y'all drop down in the comments and let me know the rest. But what is his name? The Outfield. Definitely a group we're going to have to get into.
Yay.
So that is The Outfield.
So, guys, this is coming from a returning listener. And so sometimes we'll talk about things, like, you guys are dropping in comments, like, you know, I never appreciated that part of the song until I listened to it again with you guys. And so, like, me sitting here listening to it again intentionally, one thing that I never really noticed about that song that I love is how heavy and prominent the drums are.
Did you hear that? They're very heavy.
Yeah, I mean, and it's very, very special. I honestly think it sets the tone of the song, and yes. I never really noticed it until I listened to it, and I was like, wow, like, that's a really nice little drum part in that, in the song.
I really liked, you know, the lead singer, he would sing the part, you know, I don't want to lose your love, and then they would all together,
yeah, and then it's like, ooh.
Yeah, like that. Then, and every time I did that, I was like, oh my goodness, like I jump every single time. But no, I absolutely loved it. So thank you guys, and thank you for bringing that to me, because
thank you for loving it.
The Outfield, we gotta get them to us more, because those dudes can sing. So that's gonna be the end of today's video, guys. Hey, thank you again for stopping back by. If you are new to the channel, make sure to smash that subscribe button. And as we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new subscribers, you got a goal every day. Mama, let them know that goal.
Well, you've got to make somebody smile.
We'll see you guys later.